I'm gonna call a strip bar and get high. Let me. It's because it's my first time doing it. I reckon second time.
Finish too early and you won't be able to make eye contact after.
Great stick, mate. Shove it up your ass.
We'll open up. Something will change, you know. New.
Fucking no.
New risks.
I wonder what he's gonna pick.
And you'll remember the old Uncle Lester with the ear for
I wonder what he's gonna start picking. Yeah, it says on the board your cup is.
Feel a little creeped out, but you're gonna repress it.
Yeah, 57 grand.
Wash it down. Never talk about it. Hey, okay? Okay.
And mine.
First time.
Is 86 apparently.
Two-man score. One of you drives, keeps the heat off of you. The other goes into the bank, goes to a specific safety deposit box. Then you get out of there, you get in that fast armored car.
That would do it.
Hell out of that place. And once you're clean, you got no heat on you, come see me.
Yeah, I'm a
box, and you get paid. Okay. You know, like I said, it is your first time, so don't expect too much.
It's there not are the same. Mine's 86, yours is 57.
Insane. Mind-blowing orgies in your future. Orgies.
Okay.
But, we all gotta start somewhere. Good luck.
For what? Turn down for what? Hey there, sexuals and sexualettes. Just to let you know that the mug I'm playing with right now and doing these fucking heists for is the only one Nambanger 69. Bro, I love you like a motherfucker. Missed with your mum, with your dad, with your uncle. I'm joking, I don't love you that much. But yeah, one day he got fucking wasted and he decided to do a big mistake. He left this soppy fucking message on my phone that I'm putting on this video right now so I'll remember it forever. So bro, this is a shout out to you. I fucking love you, bro. This is for you.
Hi Cal, it's only me, Brad. I'm not trying to scare you or anything. I'm sorry to try and wake you up and shit. But I want to talk to you in person because I'm absolutely pissed. I'm sorry about that. I'm actually pissed. I'm not faking it for once. I really ain't. I'm in Margate at the moment where you had your birthday party. near the place that the thingy bowl or whatever you called it. Where you had your cake made or whatever. We had your Sony Ericsson cake made or whatever. You know, yeah. We're going to laugh at this and get fucking weird. But at the end of the day, I'm drunk, so fuck off. I won't be horrible, mate. Oh, I'm not being horrible at all, because what I was going to say was just that you're my best mate ever, and mate, I wouldn't want to lose you for the world. Mate, I love you as a bro, and I'm pissed. I literally am pissed, and I'm enjoying every single fucking moment of it. So go fuck yourself. Anyway, listen, I hope you had a really good week at college. Just to throw that in there, we're adding bonus. And I'm about to get cheese and cheese and tomato sauce on top. I'll keep out of shops in Margate and that fucking swell. I'm near Dreamland as we speak, so you pretty much know whereabouts we are. Just want to say, mate, again, at the end of the day, you're my fucking best mate ever, you're my bro, and I don't want to change up in the world. And obviously, I know you want to move to Australia in 2017, but believe me, bro, if I had the chance, I'd move there with you. That's a reference from fucking, what's it called? World of Wine. Anyway, I'll tell you about that in the morning. Point is, I'm the best mate ever. I love you like a bro, and I hope you sleep well tonight. And sorry about all the calling and shit if you're sleeping or whatever. I hope you have a really good sleep. Well, I don't know why I'm repeating myself. Fucked off. I just want to say, I love you like a bro. And nothing's going to change that for the world. Not fucking Sophie Foster, the slut. No one else. Just you and me, mate, against the world. And nothing's going to change that for the world either. So I'll drink to that again. So all I want to say is that, you know, I want to see you soon. Come down to her base, stay over for whatever, for how long ever. And it'd be great to see you. It's even though I'll go on PS4 and I've got a hangover in the morning. Alright, take it easy, Cal. Love you, bro. I'll talk to you soon. Take care. Bye, bye bye. Crest residence and daddy's
out drinking. No, I'm good, thanks.
Past. If that thing I talked about comes up, I'll call you in. In the meantime, if anyone comes to me, I'll mention you as a reliable pair of hands. Hey! For the first time, that wasn't bad, but don't get clingy.
Yeah, you dirty, perverted cunt. Right. 40 grand there. $71 there. We completed it under 520. Vehicle damage or less. Dude, we only got 6% vehicle damage. So we've got over like nearly a million.